Amplified is produced by Soundman Enterprises, Inc., Mobile Solutions, and CT Sounds.
I got our last 220 plug, so we can put the bandsaw back on 220. Here's what it runs like now on 110. Runs really good. Let's try 220. I don't think I showed you guys these two plugs when I did the electrical, but this is my welder plug, and I just added this box. This is the box that was over there for the table saw. I shortened it, and that's the 220 I'm using for the bandsaw, which goes right to this extension cord. So I just need to cut this 110 end back off. I just needed to bend that one pin. Damn. What a piece of raging horse shit. It has a pin coming out straight, or you could put it this way. So you would think swappable pins? No. It's the wrong shit. I thought since those plugs were swappable like this, I'd be able to change it. And then I could have if I bent the pin. I didn't know it was made out of cheap Chinese brass. It'll take you away now. It'll spit you out. The flesh and the power. Unbendable. Fat retard. And you're all happy today, ready to rip. Now I'm all pissed off, fucking with this piece of Chinese crap plug. About to shove it up someone's ass, and you know who that is. Twice as good. Home Depot's out of the normal 220 plug that I always buy because I bought them all and they don't restock their shit. They don't feel like taking inventory anytime soon. So I got this other one, looked like a universal plug. You could see, looks like you could put the pins in either vertically or horizontally, but that's not the case. They go in one way because it would be too easy if it was universal. Now I'm over here re-engineering a piece of shit Chinese piece of crap plug because Home Depot can't get their shit together and order the shit I bought. Bought the shit 2 weeks ago. Not about to drive to the Canyon Country Home Depot. Way too many Mexicans standing outside of that place. I don't want to run into Rafa's dad. He's gonna beat my ass for talking so much shit about Rafa's fat ass mom. I want Rafa's dad to come at me. I'm gonna have to knock him out. I'm gonna have to fucking lay him out. I'm gonna hit him so hard, I'm gonna knock the metal tips off of his boots. God, I fell off, I'm still hot. Knock your shell off, my money stacked. Today I'm gonna cut out some steel dim plates on the plasma table. Today I wanna try to program... Oh no. I sat on this. What does that mean? Does that mean I'm gay? One thing I've always wanted as an installer is a MDF dildo in my ass. I mean, An M is a steel din plate. Cutting a perfectly din-sized hole isn't very easy in a piece of MDF, let alone steel. And it'd be nice to have an off-the-shelf part if you're doing a stereo in a glove box and a hot rod or under a seat or something like that. Or I could probably use one to mount my Macintosh radio instead of the zip tie that's in there. Don't tell anyone. My reputation's on the line. I have measured my coordinates, my X and Y axis coordinates have been measured. Fucking this thing all up. First, I didn't have the tip close enough to the material. No, wait. First, I didn't have the material grounded with the clamp. That was fail number one. Then after I clamped it, I didn't have the tip low enough to the material. And the lead in on the inner circle wasn't set, so it just blasted a hole in the corner instead of leading in and cutting a nice clean square, and the square is the wrong size. It's all fucked up. I don't even know what I'm doing. Pierce delay. So depending on the material thickness. If I up the delay a little bit, it would go all the way through. Thank you. lot of you in the comments were discussing the water level in the plasma table. The instructions said fill it halfway up the slat. That's what I did. Everyone else says fill it all the way up to the top so it overflows onto the controller that's below it and zaps the electrical, blow up the shop. I think you guys are trying to get me to blow up the shop. Some of you also mentioned an anti-rust agent for the water, and I think I need that. If anyone has a good link to some anti-rust agent, share it with Rafa's mom, because the bitch is getting rusty. Every time I crack her butt cheeks open, it squeaks. I wasted this piece of material figuring out this din plate, and this last one I cut is almost the right size. I should have got more. I thought I was going to come in here and rip four perfect din plates right off the bat. But I must have temporarily forgot the fact that I'm a half-retarded asshole. What can I say? I am what I eat. I gotta stop hanging around with the bitch. And eating her asshole out.
Too far!
Come back next time for some more fun experimentation with some expensive-ass machines I'm probably gonna break soon. Support Amplified by going to soundmanca.com and picking up an iPad dash kit and Soundman merch. Go to mobilesolutions-usa.com and book your car audio training and check out their tools. And go to ct-sounds.com for some innovative car audio equipment from a company that's giving back to the community. I hope you guys have a great day. Thanks for always coming back and watching more Amplified. Leave a comment, leave a thumbs up. You guys can hit me up on Twitter at Doug Bernards. We'll see you next time. Thank you.